What is it?
Right behind you.
Hello. Yeah, I think I'm strong enough to fight again. I want those super mutant bastards dead. I want the Raiders dead. All of them. This entire fucking valley. It's a graveyard by the end of the week. No exceptions.
Later.
Yeah? Do you need something?
Right behind you.
How's it going?
Watch out for trouble.
Hey there. I saw her at the Union City Cantina. It's possible she's still there. She's really creepy, though. To be perfectly honest, that chick terrifies me. I heard a rumor that there's more than one of her. The Mercs were talking when we first got to Union City. They said she's been killed a dozen times by different men. I don't know if it's true or not, but I even remember seeing her name somewhere in Vault 18. I know it's impossible, but what if it's not? She looks like a mutant. Maybe the stories are true. Either way, let's head to the cantina and find her.
Take care out there.
Yeah, what's up? Totally. It's what I'm really good at. You don't even have to pay me.
Later.
Hey.
Opening storage unit. Storage unit.
Hey there, kid. You see all that blood and gore from the last battle? Golly! I never thought I'd see the day when the Raiders would try to attack Union City Outpost again. This means war. Name's Bert Grumman, Comm Officer, NCR Territorial Forces, Charlie Company. I've been stationed here in Union City the past 6 years. Ain't never seen this dusty asshole in such a mess. Where'd you come from anyway? You're not exactly dressed in officer getup, but your skin's about as nice as I've seen. This? Ah, that's Old Glory. .50 AE 50 caliber Bozar, anti-material. We've had a good run, me and Old Glory. Seen our fair share of Raiders, Super Mutants, Centaurs, Graboids, Rad Scorpions, you name it. Tossed a couple of grenades out into the desert one time, got swarmed by Deathclaws. Old Glory and I stood toe-to-toe and never missed a round. Then again, I was up on a pile of boulders out in Nevada for 3 days. Nothing but MREs to wipe my ass with. Not exactly a fitting end to the story, but we had to walk away empty-handed. And I was out $80 in ammo. I just might, but say, you aren't exactly in regimental order, soldier. Who are you? Figures. The government thinks it can buy its way out of anything these days. They'll be replacing all of us with private deals soon enough. Running a whole damn mercenary army off taxpayer dollars. Huh. Yeah, right. But you know it would be good to get a little something out of the old birds up top. Alright, fine. I have spare cash to requisition help when I need it. Might as well go to you. With the Raiders riding roughshod over half the valley, it's a wonder we're in half the decent shape we're in. I need all the help I can get squaring away our supply lines. Would you be interested in doing a little recon or retrieval for me? Alright. There's a caravan heading south along I-15. Nobody's been in contact with them, so they don't know what's going on. With the Raiders choking off the highway, they're all heading to their graves. I need you to go warn them to steer clear, alright? Here, this old comm officer knows his way around a pit boy. Let me see it. Alright, there. That's where they'll be in 1 hour, if they weren't ahead of schedule, which they might be, if that's the case. Well, they're likely in trouble. Just pick up what's left and bring them home. Let's better hope so. Good luck.
sir.
Sir?
Sir? Sir? Sir? Sir.
Sir.
Well, looks like you made it back with half the livestock and a fistful of dog tags. Where are the rest of them? Oh, shit! The Brahmin must have wandered off into the desert somewhere. Damn it! Alright, well, you know, I have a feeling where it went. You up for another $10? Well, there's an old mine out east in the grasslands, a good ways from the desert. It's the only place where water pools set for Black Bear Canyon, and that's way off track. Here, let me show you. Here, head here and I reckon you'll find them along the way. Don't know how you'll do it, it's dangerous as hell. Keep your eyes out for old Uga and his boogeymen. They're likely to have found them by now. Better hurry. All right, well, look at that. You're a regular Brahmin whisperer. I think the big one likes you. Good job, pal. Here's your requisition money. If you talk to me in a day or two, we're bound to have another herd out there and need a rescue. Check in with Molly or the Gunrunners. They're bound to have some new supplies from the last run you made. Don't let me keep you. Hey there, pal. I got another deal for you. You interested? Yeah. This time they were headed in from New Reno. Ran straight into a pack of raiders up north. We got a radio call about them getting hit. Sounds like they were pinned down in a wash off the 15. If you got time, you ought to head out into the desert and intercept their position. Odds are they don't have long. I got a relative fix. Here, you may want to follow the sound of gunfire when you get closer.
Hello.
Good to have you with us.
Ready to lose?
All right, nice work. You're turning out to be a regular hero, cowboy. All right, I can't wait to crack open the crates they brought back. Hot damn. May have to spend a little time alone with them. Yeah, nothing. Nothing out of the ordinary. Just want to take a little look at it. Alright, alright. You keep bringing these caravans in and I'll sweeten the pot. Take this 50 Deagle I got and keep your damn mouth shut. Last thing I need is some upstart coming between me and that high velocity sweetness. Hey kid, we got another emergency. Another caravan from New Reno got hit. This time, a bunch of energy weapons dealers were attacked. They were heavily guarded, so it must have been a tough fight. Their location is just up I-15 from the bridge. You'll have a hell of a time getting there. It's all Raider land the whole way. Sure do. Can't guarantee they're still there, though. You better hurry. There, now run. Those guys probably don't have much time. Good luck.
Hey there. Need anything? Sure, here's what I've got.
Howdy.
Hey there.
Howdy.
Alright. I'm guessing by the empty roster that those boys never made it. What happened? You're shitting me. God damn. How do you know? Ah, God damn it. Alright. I'll have to report this to the top brass. Shit. If we can't trust our own contractors, who can we deal with? No offense, but you mercenaries are getting us in deep shit. All over California, mercs are getting paid top dollar to stab us all in the back. Happens over and over, every day. Sure, I've heard the stories. There's whole swaths of the desert with corpses in your wake. Hell, to see you now, you don't even look like the same kid that wandered through here a few days ago. It's like you've grown. I can't say for sure, but it seems like you gained a few inches all around. And you're healthier looking. I don't know any mercs that get stronger bathing in blood, but you look like you're getting the better end of this deal. Oh, you lousy, no good. All right, fine. Take this plasma defender and 200 energy cells. But that's all, you hear? Ha! Hail Mary. Come back and talk to me again. With things heating up, there's bound to be more work. Alright, I got word from HQ in LA and they're in real trouble. They sent a caravan our way and it got hit real bad. We got a set of static bursts from down south and it checks out. Indications are that the raiders are engaging them right now. HQ was trying to sneak them through the pass from San Berdu, but someone tipped them off. Seeing as how HQ neglected to inform us of this action, I'm gonna place bets on the leak being in LA. I'm gonna give you a command requisition and have you grab some men. This one sounds dangerous, kid. Hope you're ready. Ah, God! Now what? Duty to your country ain't enough for you? You mean Old Glory? Well, I don't... Hell... Okay, fine. If it helps those boys trapped down there, here, take her. But you make sure she has a good life. Take this ammunition. It's her favorite. Ooh, and these grenades, just in case. Old Glory. I'll miss you, girl.
Leave no survivors.
Hey.
¿Qué jodidos quieres, pues?
¿Qué mierda quieres? ¿Qué mierda quieres?
Opening storage unit. Opening storage unit.
Going on? Hey.
No puedo esperar a derrotar la NSR y volver a casa con mi familia. El camino estará largo, pero nuestra gente será libre.
¿Qué mierda quieres? ¿Qué mierda quieres?
My God, what the hell happened out there? Radio reports sound like a war erupted. Good God! Did you really plow through Athens and just take these cattle back? Jesus, you're a freaking monster! How in the hell did... You know what? Never mind. I don't want to know. You kicked her asses. That's all I need to know. HQ passed along the note that they're not sending any further reinforcements by land. We're on our own. With you here, I don't feel so bad. You've done the Republic a true service. Here's $100 and a letter to General Silverman for a commendation, signed by our senior staff. Damn, I'm proud to have met you. You're gonna be a legend out there. They'll be telling your story for decades, mark my words.
You ready to get this final assault on Fort Dagger Point underway, Agent? Should be. I'll bury any record of having seen a Vault 18 survivor and call it case closed. Nobody needs to know any of the Wasteland Scouts or their next of kin survived that incident. It'll all get blamed on the Raiders. Maybe, but you don't need to concern yourself with that just yet. Chevy and John Bragg are your main event. Wouldn't want to miss it, would you? Just leave this grand strategy to me. That's my job. I think so. Sure enough, make sure to get people on board you trust. Wouldn't want anything to backfire.